Everybody! minutes remaining.
Thank you.
I'm not sure.
This morning, Jerry and I went to
Thank you.
one ball ahead. And I said, get in. He said, all right, can you help me down on the ball? I said, yeah, what are the footing? I'd rather help the TV.
Yeah.
It was funny. It was like a movie scene here.
Thank you. Thank you. Welcome to Oswego High School for tonight's contest between the Fulton Red Dragons and our Oswego Buccaneers. We hope you enjoy tonight's game and encourage you to cheer with enthusiasm for the team of your choice. We do remind all spectators to please keep your cheering positive. Oswego and Fulton want tonight's game to be an enjoyable experience for everyone and recognize that there is no room for poor sportsmanship in high school athletics. In honor of our great nation, please stand for the playing of the national anthem.
This time tomorrow, I will be back there.
Okay, okay. No need for technicalities, you know what I mean.
All right, Dion.
Nice, Tyler!
It's
me and her dad. She plays in some ninth grade. It was really good basketball. And we all volunteered to help out. And at first I thought I was going to do it. I don't like basketball. Like at all. I don't know how to play it. I can shoot. Apparently I can shoot. And we were playing. And we just... I didn't like that game. Jeez. Basketball is actually super fun because they're so sweet. There you go. Is that? Yeah, that's right. Over there, or is it? That's 2, 3, 9, 6. Two.
Fulton goal, number 2, Carson Kahn.
So if Mason gets a goal against the wrong number,
there's 2 9s on the list. What's it supposed to be?
1 Fulton, Oswego. We got it. Oh, good. Get in there, Green.
Good work.
Yep.
Oh, look at Tyler.
Oswego Buccaneer goal, number 10, Shane Bond. She had a lot of it. She actually, instead of running for vice president now, is running for the spring. And I think she's going to get it. That's pretty cool. That was great on college. I'm going to start it.
plus she loves to be different. I can see Tyler out of everyone who's wearing a pink.
Fulton goal, number 7, Aiden Halliday. Oh, that was a good, nice! Is that my high stakes?
Lady Summers. Summers. I swear they run faster than they Look at that. Oh. Ah, that would have been so good for him. Is he okay? No, he's just going back to his spot. Pink! Lavender! Lavender! Oh my god.
They have a good goal.
That's so funny. You may have shorts on the face. A little loco. Ooh, I have lucky charms too. Do we go. Oh, come on.
Goal number six, Andrew Mainville. Oswego Buccaneer goal number 8, Cooper Fitzgerald.
I don't understand how they fit. Yeah, that was so funny in the card. Carbon copy. Immediately texting. You are carbon copy. Yeah. This is like one thing a lot throughout the movie. Yeah, I'm not.
He doesn't
hurt.
Yeah. He's
one of my favorites. You repeat me. It's the same phrase the whole time. You're learning to play. I watched you play. I was so real. Yep. No, what? Oh, look at the corner's over.
Oswego Buccaneer goal. Number 8, Cooper Fitzgerald.
You gotta use thousands. Stop talking about the cool. situations like the cold or like hunger, you gotta be getting your food. But like while you're getting your food, your hunger is distracting.
Is that what you're learning in your cycle?
No, we learn that in the streets of the world. We learn about different religions.
Salad. That guy. You see that guy? Is that one of those motor ones? Or is that one of those?
Yeah.
Goal number two, Carson Khan. Oswego Buccaneer goal, number 8, Cooper Fitzgerald.
Thank you.
I like it because if you look closer when they run, you can see the
lips.
Nice. Come on, get on them. Bring it up. Oh. Get me outside. Get it.
Oh.
Oh, whoa. Come on, come on.
Fulton goal, number 4, Xavier Doty. I love psych.
This is one of my
favorite classes. That's funny because I was into some of the questions when we were learning about manipulation. He goes, and I said, no, I don't. I just know a lot about the topic.
Let's see.
But I usually only use it when I want cookies. I feel like if you ever go this warms up like this side of your hand. And then you can have a hand when you're here and you can like.
Are you putting them inside
of your hand? Not yet. But I think it's like going up.
Wait, that's gonna take a while.
Thank you.
Just a friendly reminder, step on over to the concession stand for a tasty treat or a nice refreshing beverage. They've got nice warm hot chocolate. The concession stand is located at the north end of the bleachers. Restrooms are located directly behind the concession stand.
I love them very. I love
No way.
Thank you. Yes! Oh, good try!
Xavier Doty.
Good job.
Hello?
I love when they get excited for Walter.
Who is that? Is that Lily?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oswego Buccaneer goal, number 20, Jacob Morse. Goal number one, Landon Wakefield.
This is the guy. Figure, go.
Good job. Good job.
Good job. Yeah. At first, I thought it'd be a little distracting, but it's actually good. Yeah, Mitch, come on, Mitch.
No, all right, Mitch, off.
Come on, Mark. Get it,
Fulton.
He turned around?
Nice, Walt.
I love the way Tyler runs backwards. I love it. The way that his feet just fly.
Summers.
Is it Summers or Summers?
Here we go, Bud!
Hey, Tia!
Isn't that when one of them goes behind the goal and one of them puts it in the middle? I feel like every time they yell yellow, that's what they do. And he goes around the goal with the ball.
Fulton goal, number one. Landon, Wakefield.
Petition to ban every other number that has 5 in it to 50. Come on, Mondo. Get it back, Armando. Nice defense.
Nice.
Yeah. Nice pass.
Nice play.
Fulton goal, number 7, Aiden Halliday.
He was just about to pull out 2 and he scored. What are they doing? I never say anything because every time I say something, the other team always just comes back out of nowhere.
Yes.
What do you mean? I remember me and someone were sitting over there on ours.
Fulton goal, number 4, Xavier Doty.
Like 2 seconds, I thought there was- I was like, wait a minute.
Not limping.
Oh, he doesn't back up, and he's gonna remember who that was.
Nice!
Fulton goal, number 9, Mason Kinney.
Fulton goal,
number 9, Mason Kinney.
At our home games, we announce every player on our team and we just have to live and when he announces our names, it's fun. No, I'm serious, gonna be up 11-8. You hear me? Mark my words. Yeah, when he was in this hole,
no, my finger looks crooked.
Remember me? Is that
what? What?
What?
What? What?
What? What? What? What?
Hello? What's up? No, I didn't know. Yeah, he must have bought that. He was in his phone. She lives with plants. She's a fear. We're going to see 6 in 2 months. I think it's 8 months. 6 is a great player. I've never been able to go through it.
Oh, my God.
Oh, that was really sweet. That was so cool. Thank you.
Fulton said something about, I'm not sure if he was riding the bus with you guys.
Because we have cars there.
Oswego Buccaneer goal, number 11, Logan Crano.
I think the funniest time was, what's he called mad about? He's mad about something. Oh, he's mad about his crazy psychology.
Oh my god! Let's go! What happened?
Walter makes me nervous with that.
Yeah, Taylor.
No, when they're behind the goal, they can bring on the goal because they can shoot right over. And Walter just leaves a gap. It makes me nervous every time he does that.
Yes, Walter!
Oswego Buccaneer goal. Number 8, Cooper Fitzgerald.
Hey guys, so we should be right now.
Let's call now. One more. Thank you.